1788 by Scottish poet Robert Burns. This being said, it is often believed that only verses 3 and 4 were original Burns poetry, the others being traced back to the middle of the 16th century. Auld Lang Syne is most commonly attributed with being sung on New Year's Eve. However, the lyrics of the song speak deeply to the importance of friendship and convey a message appropriate for a number of other occasions, such as, in our case, graduation. Auld Lang Syne speaks to the value of old friends, despite the fact that life circumstances are ever-changing. Though in just a few months, the 8 of us plan to go to college and begin the rest of our lives, we will carry the friendships and memories made these last 7 years at Oak Crest in our hearts always, for Auld Lang Syne. The lyrics of this song are written in Scots, so for the sake of your comprehension, the following is the translation. Should old acquaintances be forgotten and never remembered? Should old acquaintances be forgotten for old time's sake? For old time's sake, my joy, for old time's sake, we'll take a cup of kindness yet, for old time's sake. And surely you'll buy your pint cup, and surely I'll buy mine, and we'll take a cup of kindness yet, for old time's sake. We too have run about the hills and pulled the daisies fine, but we've wandered many a weary foot since old long ago. We too have paddled in the stream from noon until dinner time, but seas between us broad have roared since old long ago. And there's a hand, my trusty friend, and give me a hand of yours, and we'll take a good drink for old time's sake.